2010. This is my second deployment. My first one was with 379 Engineers at the Buzzard Bay. We had a send-off ceremony also here, and we went to Afghanistan. I came back right before Christmas, which was awesome. And, you know, I just love what the Army National Guard is all about, and love these guys I'm serving with. And when the upgrade came up to deploy again, I said,
I've been in the service 25 years in the National Guard. I've been, I was with the 379th Engineer Company prior to this. And my uncle was in the Army, so yeah, I decided that I kind of wanted to be like that. When I turned 18, I was pretty much signing me up. And I always operated equipment. My family had a construction company, and so I decided to get into heavy equipment operator. And I always had a passion for that, which was fun. I think I liked playing with Tonka trucks when I was a kid, so.
With every deployment comes nerves, but I couldn't be more proud of my husband for going over there again. He's certainly fulfilled his call of duty to the country, and he continues to drive on, and I'm so proud of him.
Trade workers and facility engineers, things that are in high demand here in the Commonwealth of the country right now as the economy continues to grow. And you guys are walking away from that to do what you raised your right hand and took an oath to do. And it's not easy, but it needs to be done. And because of men like you and the folks here in the audience that are supporting you, this country will be able to remain a beacon of freedom that it has been since its inception.